Well, I guess the whole idea of the United Nations is to try to find as strong a unity as possible around the issues that we work with. And these issues are absolutely fundamental for the world, whether we can achieve the formulas together on peace and security, on development, on human rights, the rule of law. So always the General Assembly President should work for unity, for consensus. However, I would dare say that there might be exceptions. You might be faced with a situation where you know that you will not have full unity. And then you have to have a choice whether you abstain from taking a decision at all or come to a decision with a vote. I was in that situation in 2006 when we had had a series of negotiations and also talks with regional groups and individual countries on the Human Rights Council. And at that time, the predecessor of the Human Rights Council, the Commission, was in such disrepute that we would have practically have had no human rights body in the UN system if we hadn't taken that vote. And it turned out that we got a very, very strong majority in favor of the latest draft that we had worked out. And I think after some, a bit of a shaky start perhaps, it is now established as a very well-functioning organ on a very important issue. But for me as President of the General Assembly, I can tell you it was an enormously difficult decision to go for that, take that step. But I think generally we should try to work consensus and negotiate and negotiate and negotiate until we reach that consensus. But as you know, all in life, if you make too many compromises and then lose the flavor of what you really want to achieve, then you have to ask that question. Maybe a vote is necessary. And if you look at controversial political issues like the Syria resolutions that are presented to the membership, you know from the beginning that you will not have consensus. So there you have votes and you look at the numbers of votes and you get a pretty strong view, a strong impression of where world opinion stands on the different